back, and today we are going to be drawing Springtrap. So, what you'll need is a pencil, your bendy Funko Pop, and paper. And let's get to it. So, you'll be needing to make a circle. Pretty wide circle shape. And if you guys don't know what Springtrap looks like, it is pretty much withered down Bonnie. So let me just do this real quick. So yeah, let me just pull up a picture for me to draw of Springtrap, and yeah, so let's get to it. Alright, so you're gonna need to make, like, that kind of oval shape I just did. And, yeah, so, let me just get this down. Ah, really? Okay, so I know what I'm doing right now. So, yeah, I know exactly what I'm doing, and yay, can't wait. Alright, so, alright, now let's get into it. And guys, you might need to put your camera upside down to see what I'm doing. So yeah, maybe. All right, now it's time for some, tell me if you guys want some music. Actually, I'm gonna put it on. So, yay, can't wait. So, get ready to have a good time. So, yay, might not be able to hear the music, but I'm gonna turn it up all the way and get ready. Business in the business. Thank you. pictures. Let's get on to business. Add this. Is Springtrap. Now, if you guys enjoy, make sure to leave a like down below. And if you guys didn't enjoy, thumbs down. And if you guys really loved it, make sure to subscribe. I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.